Our long-range forecasts show the chance of rainfall for your location for the weeks, months, and seasons ahead. Let's take a look at how you select your location and explore details for your area. To select your location, you either zoom in and click on the maps, or use the search tool to enter your location, and then start exploring all the details, including the chances of rainfall. Here we're looking at the forecast for Brisbane in Queensland for August to October in 2025. It's showing the percentage chance of more rain than usual is around 67%. That's the total for across the 3 months, August, September, and October. The chance of it being unusually wet is 32%, while the chance of it being unusually dry is 4%. The typical amount of rainfall for Brisbane across the 3 months of August to October is close to 132 millimetres. While this forecast shows there's an increased chance of more rainfall than usual, there is still a small chance of it being drier than usual, but it is the least likely outcome. View our other spotlight videos for more tips on using the long-range forecasts, and visit our website for the latest updates.